Daniel, hi. Could you make me a woman? Honey, I'm so happy. I knew you'd understand.
In Frank and Jack's apartment, masks and wigs are everywhere, as we can all see.
Oh, I'm glad you're here.
Is this gonna hurt?
Oh, don't whine.
Are you sure?
Just remember, pain is beauty.
Jack has Daniel in a chair. He's wearing a wig cap and a bunch of strings are attached to his face.
Okay, here we go. Take a deep breath. Oh, instant eye lift.
Jack pulls back on the strings, lifting Daniel's skin up. He smiles nervously.
Whoa. And you'll never see the strings because they'll be under the wig.
The man has a 5 o'clock shadow at 8:30 a.m. and you're worried about strings?
All right, we'll start with makeup. I'm not gonna wax. Don't worry, we'll just lightly spackle. I feel like Gloria Swanson.
You look like a
monster. I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. DeMille. Okay, everyone. Let's spray.
Daniel is having his long acrylic nails painted red, as we can see right now. He looks like a Spanish Velma Kelly.
I hope you are choosing jungle red because that is the only color I love.
It matches your lips.
God bless you. You know I'm feeling fabulous because I met this beautiful Cuban. Every night is like the Bay of Pigs. What I like to do is beautiful with him. I don't know. This will scare the children. You think? I don't know. Maybe this is too much for them.
I think we have to go to the next level. Latex.
Next up, Daniel looks like a Yiddish grandmother. He wears a latex nose and a headscarf.
Oh, it was such a shanda. I should never like living this tamoyo. It's so chewy. No, this doesn't work. I feel like Bubba. This is not working.
Yeah, this isn't working, and it's a boobie. Did we grow up together? Or but don't worry, this is a work in progress, and you're my brother. I will never let you be embarrassed.
God bless you.
I think we're gonna have to do the entire face.
Oh, but look at this nice thing we have.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch.
All the Jacks and French friends are in their house.
Don't bring out a cloud to rain on my parade. I need to go older.
Older? You mean like Shirley Winters older or Shirley MacLaine older?
What's the difference?
Some scotch tape and red hair guy.
What about Joan Collins?
Oh, I don't think I have the strength.